A Course in Miracles quote of the day, October 31st. This is not a course in philosophical speculation, nor is it concerned with precise terminology. It is concerned only with atonement, or the correction of perception. The means of the atonement is forgiveness. A prayer thought for today's quote. Today, I forgive. There's nothing else but this.